This doesn't change anything.
Fine. We found Tweedledee chained up to a post. That was your doing, correct?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know why you detained him. Dee was at the Trip Trap when Snow was left at the Woodlands, so he couldn't possibly be involved in this mayhem. Bluebeard's currently interrogating him, and he hasn't said anything useful.
He's working for somebody, and whoever it is wants him snooping around every crime scene I've looked at.
That doesn't necessarily mean they're involved in the murders. I know what you're thinking, Bigby. It's been one full night and a slice of morning, and I already miss her too. You know, I never get more homesick than when one of us dies. Now, were it to be Snow, I've never been good with these sorts of things. I just can't believe this is really happening.
Yeah. It's hard.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused. Did she, give any indication to what she was thinking? When you saw her last, I mean. I don't know why, but I'd like to know that she was, I guess, fine, I suppose.
She could come off as callous sometimes, but she wasn't, really. She said that she wanted to change things, make it easier for Fables to get help when they need it.
I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this. It's been two murders in as many days. If we don't unearth our culprit, and soon, there will likely be another on our doorstep tonight.
I'll get it done.
Please, Bigby, for Miss White.
I got it.
That's not a very good answer, is it?
Come on. Just tell me what I want to know. It will make things a lot less painful for you, in theory.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought you really liked rubbing your little sword.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello, Ichabod. Sheriff.
Bluebeard.
I was just chatting with our new friend.
You were supposed to wait for us to get back. I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence!
Whatever you say, Ichabod.
Hello, Bigby.
I want answers, Dee.
Oh, goody. I thought you wanted questions, and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones. Though I'd settled on, how's your head?
You see what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this, Bigby?
Shh. It's been better, but we're not here to talk about me. Snow White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
I still have questions for you, Dee.
Sounds like a personal problem.
This is ridiculous.
Let him work. He's got more experience with these kinds of things.
You know I saw you at Faith's apartment. What were you doing there?
Girl's got air conditioning. You can't imagine what it's like living in a little shithole with no air.
All right, Dee. Let's get to know each other.
Fuck, Bigby. Don't make me look at that. Just put that away. Please.
Snow was murdered, Dee. She was important to me. If you know who did this, you have to tell me.
I don't know what to tell you. You're barking up the wrong tree. I don't know who did it.
Just tell me what you were doing at Faith's apartment.
Look, Bigby, we're not on opposite sides here. My brother and I are trying to get to the bottom of things, same as you.
Your brother? Where was he last night?
I can't say. He could have been anywhere.
Take your best guess.
He didn't do it, if that's what you're thinking.
Then where is he?
No, I'm not sending you after my brother. Look, I answered your question. Can I get my stuff back now?
What did you find on her?
Nothing of consequence, really.
I know you enjoy my company, but I'd like to be...
You always carry this much cash?
I've got a lot of laundry to do this week. What's it to you?
I'm declaring a tax on uncooperative troublemakers.
You taking out a loan? You might not like the interest on that.
You'll need to account for that. You can't just... There are procedures to be followed. We'll talk about it later.
So where's your brother?
Look, mate, I'd like to help. I would, but I can't tell you where he is. Last time I saw him, we split up and I went to find Faith. I don't know where he is now, but he didn't kill anybody. Just leave him out of this.
You were looking for Faith?
Look, I went to her apartment. That's no secret. You saw me.
No, there's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
All right, Dee, since you never answered my first question, what did you want from Faith?
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm not saying any more about it.
He's being too nice to him.
It's a smart strategy. Be patient.
Fuck! So, this is how it's gonna be.
What are you doing?
Getting answers.
I told you to keep yourself under control.
Let me handle this. What did you want from Faith?
I didn't want shit from that little thief. More trouble than she's worth.
I could say the same about you.
Oh yeah? Untie me and see how much trouble I am.
What did she steal? Must have been valuable.
I don't know. It was just some dumb thing my boss was after.
What did you say?
Your boss.
So let's talk about your boss then. Come on, Dee. It's clear you're just following orders. So who's calling the shots?
No, I'm fucking done. You mind loosening those? I can barely feel my fingers. You fucking prick.
Last chance, Pete. Who are you working for?
Fuck you! You're a piece of shit, Bigby. Beauty was right about you. You're just a sick...
Beauty? You're full of shit.
Oh, we're good friends.
That's enough. I will not tolerate this savagery. You think someone was trying to kill Snow? Isn't it more likely someone was trying to get back at you by killing her?
You want to talk about Snow? You treated her like shit your whole career. Let her take the blame for your incompetence, and now you kill her.
What's going on down here?